Welcome back to Nerdy Noah. Today I brought two more Galileo projects home. This duct tape messenger bag and a robot pet iron golem. Let's take a look at the duct tape messenger bag. So here's the duct tape messenger bag. This flap represents the game of Minecraft. The front, the silver part of the front represents iron. The back represents gold. There's also a creeper right here. The sides represent emerald. The top, bottom, and pocket, which we'll get to later, represent redstone. And then we have diamond armor right here. It says diamond armor, even though it's spelled wrong, diamond armor. Now let's check the inside. Inside, I actually have a folder here. None of our business right now. There's the pocket that is made out of double-sided tape, duct tape. So there's this main compartment here. You could hold like your makeup, your phone, your iPad, your tablet, your Kindle Fire. All that type of stuff. This is really adjustable with the handle, and then you could wear it like this or like this, it's up to you. Now let's take a look at the robot iron golem. Okay, so this is my pet robot iron golem. This has two syringes, two hydraulic syringes. And one here. Flex. It also has a motor right here, as you may have noticed. It's the same with last week's video with the rover. It just makes its head make noise and vibrate like this. It's vibrating, if you can't tell. So this is my pet iron golem. Okay guys, these were my two projects from Camp Galileo. The theme was Maker's Materials Challenge. Leave a comment down below, subscribe. I'll be posting videos every week. I'm gonna take my bag and my pet golem to my bedroom. Goodbye!